The people of Montana have a new painting after donors helped raise $30,000 to purchase the piece for the Montana Historical Society. The painting is titled The Confluence. The 6-foot by 8-foot piece was created by artist Dale Livesey and is currently hanging in the governor's office. It depicts the headwaters of the Missouri River in Three Forks. It took the artist more than 8 months to paint. Livesey tells MTN he simply approached Governor Bullock and suggested a large Montana landscape painting would look good in the office.
I just think it's a really beautiful spot, and I think it's really significant in history, Lewis and Clark, the three rivers coming together.
The Montana Historical Society and Montana History Foundation worked together to help raise the money to purchase the painting. The Montana Historical Society has other pieces by the artist in its collection.